Here in the following clips, we will be performing what we call a shakedown, checking for play in the tie rod ends.
Here we will be removing the front tires after we perform the shakedown.
After removal of the tires, we will be removing the cotter pins and castle nuts, as well as loosened clamping bolts on the sleeve to remove tie rods from the Ackerman arm.
Here you can see us removing the rod ends from the sleeve. Be sure to count the revolution when removing them.
Now we are putting the tie rod ends back in the sleeve, making sure to turn them in the same amount of revolutions you did when taking them out of the sleeves. Here we are pointing to the tie rod end and the clamping bolt.
After putting the tie rod ends back in the sleeve, we will attach them back to the Ackerman arm and tighten them castle nut and replace cotter pin and tighten them clamping the bolt. Here you can show him tightening the clamping bolt. Here we are greasing a few fittings on the assembly. And now we are placing the tire back onto the assembly and tightening it down.